Okay, this is going to be your banded chest fly. So you want to keep a little bit of bend in your elbow where you're starting. You want to already feel that resistance, and you're going to pull together. Pull together. Just like that.